what makes the South Korean such an interesting prospect for the future. It's not just his talent when he's on the ball, it's his intelligence when he's off it. Always defending from the front, always looking to close the gaps. Always trying to get himself into a promising position, make himself available for the pass. He's a team player as well.